Hi, Kevin Blanche, back to the nuclear fucking nightmare, and not in Japan, here in the United States. I've been very, very careful not to put up a video on this and go off on one of my radical, freaking extreme, acute rants. Look, when I put up that video the morning thereof, of the blast of Fukushima, it was time to rant. It was time for me to be radical. It was time to scream and yell and panic. There was fucking plutonium going into the fucking air. I fucking scream. I've been screaming my head off because it's acute. It's fucking time to panic. I've been very, very careful. Over the last couple weeks, I told myself, don't you be putting up one of your freaking rants on this situation. You cause panic, even if it's a few people. You calm yourself and keep your eye on it, which I've done. I've done that. I've been watching. I get literally hundreds of emails from people a day. Calhoun, Cooper, Los Alamos. I'm watching and I'm sitting here on pins and needles thinking, oh my God, can this really be fucking happening? Oh, they got it under control, they got it under control. Well, as time comes on, it gets on, it's getting to an acute situation, especially in Los Alamos. Look, I'm not a big believer in fucking divine intervention, I'm really not. But this situation, if you fucking morons, you fucking idiots out there in the United States who've got your fucking head in the fucking sand, you're too fucking worried, you fascist, murdering, fake Christian fucks, are too worried what's going on in the fucking Arabian Peninsula, too worried about fucking killing people you know nothing to fuck about, and you don't even give a damn about killing your own fucking people. This fucking nuclear fucking nightmare has been building up for 40 years. 40 years. And it's fucking just fucking pure fucking apathy when it comes to this whole fucking nightmare. No one gives a fuck. Oh, it's not out there. Do you know how much fucking shit is stored at Los Alamos? That fire, this is getting to be fucking scary, scary shit. This is a wake-up call. Like I said, I'm not a big believer in dying, but this is a sign. If you don't believe, this has got to be some kind of fucking sign. All three of these events, fucking four of these events happening at once, the fucking flooding events. Oh yeah, global warming isn't a fucking, no. Climate change, oh no, we're all fucking dying now. Just keep making us fucking money. Just keep shipping our shit to fucking goddamn China. We don't give a fuck about the reality of our own fucking environment that we live in. Our own people, our own children, our own fucking relatives, our own fucking lives. We don't give a fuck about that. All we give a fuck is kissing these fucking corporate assholes' rings and making them fucking money. You fascist, fake, Republican, communist pieces of fucking shit. That's who's to blame on this shit. You phony communists. Yeah, communists. The Republicans are fucking communists. They're in China. They support everything in China. China's communist. They're polluting the fuck out of there. You're too worried about that bullshit and making these corporate elites money than fucking worried about your own town, your own community, your own people, your own children, your own pets, for God's sakes. You're fucking murder. This is a wake-up call. I don't know if it's from Rachel herself. I don't know if it's from Teddy himself. I don't know if it's from my nuked-to-death dead father himself. But this has got to be some kind of fucking sign. This is a wake-up call from Mother Nature herself. Wake the fuck up. If this fucking doesn't fucking start a massive, massive marching in the street on Washington, fucking taking fucking Jacko and Harry Reid to the fucking woodshed on this, nothing ever will. This fucking is a nuclear fucking climate change disaster fucking wake-up call. These fucking flames, do you realize how much fucking plutonium is stored at Los Alamos? Do you have any fucking clue? If that shit starts to fucking blow, forget it. This fucking country's fucking over. If one of these dams break and fucking rushes through, there are spent fuel rods in these things that have been building up for 30, 40 fucking years. It's not the core reactor. Where do you think the fucking waste is? That fuckhead Harry Reid. Yucca Mountain's been built. That shit should be all in Yucca Mountain. It should have all been underground and put there long ago. That piece of shit. Jacko, the NCR, that fucking gift job. You fuckers, if this does not wake up everybody in a fucking America, like I said, this has got to be divine intervention from some kind of God. Mother Nature is what I think it's. I think it's Earth herself speaking to us. Here, I'm going to lay out all these right in your stupid moron fucking faces, and you keep fucking talking about murdering fucking people in the fucking Arabian Peninsula. You keep talking about all this fairy tale bullshit that means shit. Hello, wake the fuck up. These, but one, if just one of these things has a fucking catastrophe, one, the plutonium is released. It would be so catastrophic in this country to tens of millions of fucking people. If Los Alamos, those fucking containment things start to blow, and plutonium starts going in the atmosphere, it's fucking over. It's over for tens of millions of people. It is time to fucking wake up. It is time to take to the streets. It is time to pin these politicians to the fucking wall and make them do something about this. Make them accountability. Say, look, deal with this. Fucking deal with this. Quit grandstanding on all this fucking bullshit. Quit worrying about fucking your neighbor getting fucking married. Quit worrying about some guy fucking six states over you from fucking having sex with someone of his own fucking sex. What are you fucking morons is the matter with you fascists, communists, Republican, hate Mother Earth motherfuckers, poisoning? This is time for a wake-up call. This is fucking some kind of sign. The odds of all three of these events, what are so fucking off the... Like my video says, comedy, what are the fucking odds of a nuclear accident and I lay out all these crazy statistical things that have happened? Here's the biggest. The probability of these three things happening once are... Because they're Google. Kevin Blanche.